It's a nice day to travel, detective. You solved the Flustle case perfectly. Thank goodness things are calmer here in the London suburbs. Look out, detective! Someone's trying to break into the Count's estate. I now pronounce you husband and...
Hey, you! Stop him! You! You were the famous detective who solved the case in Flustal. I'm Count Victor Osmond. Someone in a raincoat attacked my bride during the wedding. I can't tell if she's breathing, but it may just be shallow. Please, find something to check if she is. I can't see anything. Oh God, maybe she's just out of breath. Pulse, check her pulse. Her breathing is faint, but thank God she's alive. Everyone in the city knows about you. We're lucky you happen to be here. Thank you, Detective. Did you see where the criminal ran? Maybe he left fingerprints, or even some parts of his outfit. Oh no, that scoundrel ran to the greenhouse.
My brother Simon's there now. He startles easily and may be nervous when you find him, but some valerian tablets should calm him down.
Here's a key. The pills should be in his doctor's bag.
They shouldn't marry. They'll be taken away. They're always taken away. You don't believe me, do you? But my brother doesn't understand the consequences of getting married. I do.
Thank you.
I don't need pills. You'll all burn. I'll just wait. You'll pay like you always do. You can't get married.
Calm down, Simon. Don't lose your head. I have to take Adele to the house. The house is on fire!
I'm scared. I can still smell the burning. Every time I close my eyes, the smoke comes. I need to find out everything, but she's afraid to talk. Maybe the cloak will help her keep her from being frightened.
Damn you! Detective, help! There's a fire extinguisher in the closet.
Thank you.
Detective, come quickly! The strange fire won't go out. Maybe it's some kind of chemical. We need to call the fire department right away, but the phone is broken. I'm sorry I left you before. I had to bring Adele into the house. Did you find any evidence? I suspected Simon was behind this, but I didn't want to believe it. A chemical might have caused this mark on her neck, but how did Simon come up with this? We must stop him. There's a fire escape in the courtyard. I'll deal with the fire and call the firefighters. Don't let the criminal get away.
Joanna, don't be afraid of me. I just want to talk. You have to stop what you're doing to Victor's brides. It's not their fault. What? What are you doing here? I can't hold on anymore! No!